Yes, you read the title right. Yes, you read the thumbnail right. Today is the day that I get to go to SoFi Stadium for the first time ever. I think I'm more hyped about this vlog and today's event than I have been since we've even started the Warzone Sports Network, and I'm going to be meeting Tony Tucker there, so you guys are going to see him in this vlog as well. Whether you're a Chargers fan or not, enjoy the views. The stadium doesn't even look real when you look at pictures of it. Enough of the chit-chat. Just smash that like button, hit subscribe, hit the little notification bell, and then let's go to SoFi Stadium. What's up, guys? Just a little break from the vlog. I actually was stationed in San Diego for training, and that happened to be the final year the Chargers played at Qualcomm. So many great memories in that stadium, and it was so much fun going to that stadium. You always felt like you were really close to the action just because of how old and small kind of it was. Anyways, today's the first time that I have gone to SoFi Stadium since they've built and opened up the stadium. So just kind of a moment here, passing up the torch from Qualcomm to SoFi. So, a little tribute to Qualcomm Stadium. I'll throw it up here in the vlog right here. Many memories, some of the best memories of my life were spent in that stadium. And now, some of the best memories of my life in the future are going to be spent at this stadium.
On the inside, it looks like a movie theater. It's like all like really nice, quiet. And then you come out here and they're playing, is this One Direction, Tony?
Offspring.
That was close.
One Direction and Offspring? You're not close on that one. Mike, show them this. This should be hanging in that stadium.
No. Get that out of here. I'm trying to show off some Herbert stuff here. Herbert currently holds the NFL rookie records for passing touchdowns, total touchdowns, pass completions, most 300-yard passing games, and most games with 3-plus touchdowns. Only the greatest rookie quarterback to ever play. That's all. No big deal.
Chargers kicking it off, FanFest right here with Mike on the mic in the Warzone Sports Network. Josh Palmer was crushing it today. Yeah. Give me the defensive guy's game name again.
Chris Rump.
Rump!
Get out of Kentucky.
Get used to it. Gonna be putting people on their backs. We need a kicker. We definitely need a kicker.
Don't tell him. Don't tell him.
I had a really bad close your eyes theory and it failed miserably. So I'm gonna cook up another theory. Ready for the Bolts. Bolt up 2021. Gonna be awesome. Thank you for tuning in. Smash that subscribe button here. Boy, editor, genius man right here. I'm riding his back to the top. Mike on the mic. Warzone Sports Network. Say hello to my kids. There it is. Bolts. Bolts.
Lance Allworth.
Blue, ready?
Don Coryell.